Hey, I'm Ashley Joseph, and I play Clank in Robin Hood. Clank is one of the sheriff's guards, and Clank really kind of thinks he's on work experience, so he's not got it all figured out, but he's just happy to be there, and he's helping out the sheriff, and he's trying to wonder if he's doing the right thing. He's always trying to do the good thing. That's Clank.
And what can fans expect overall from this year's Panto?
Oh, joy, magic, fun. And if you've ever wondered what you've got to do to get a fruit off a tree, we'll tell you that too. And this is my first one, actually. I've been doing Justin's House and Jojo and Grand. So this is my first one. It's been a fun experience. The team have just, they're just a joy. It's just a lovely place where when you see the fun we're having on stage, we have as much fun off stage as well. So it's a lovely place to be. It really is.
And apart from your own character, is there another character in this year's Panto who is your favourite?
Yes, Foxtrot. I want to be Fox. I'm petitioning Foxtrot. Please let me be Foxtrot.
Who is Foxtrot? Tell us a bit more.
Foxtrot is one cool dude in the forest. He's played by Nigel Clark, and he's got the moves, he's got the lyrics, he's got the style, he's got the best costume in the whole show, personally. He's got everything.
And in terms of the other faces we'll recognise, can you just walk us through very quickly some of the familiar CBeebies family taking part this time?
Yes, we've all got my personal friend, Justin Fletcher, playing Queen Tumblebee. Look out for him. We've also got Rebecca Keatley playing a part of the Squirrels, which she's wonderful, one of our loveliest presenters. And we've got our CBBC presenter and Strictly Come Dancing star, Ree Stevenson, playing the one and only Robin Hood.
What for you is the true magic of Panto?
Do you know what? It's family. Panto is family. It's a family that we make on stage, and it's for families and friends out there in the audience. So the magic is family, really is. My Christmas message to you is everything you're wishing for is right in front of you on iPlayer.